Hey YouTubers, it's DarkChild1974 here. Today is January 22nd, 2012, and I just wanted to start off with a picture that I took of the last lunar eclipse. This was back on December 21st, 2010. As I remember, it was about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. It was quite cold, so I'm glad this image came out as well as it did. Okay, I just wanted to share with you a major event that happened on the Sun on the 19th. And let's get started with that. There was two M-class flares. Let me show you a video of the first one by the Helio Viewer. And let me show you the same exact event in a different temperature range. As I said, this was a long duration flare, so this wasn't just for a couple minutes, this was for a couple hours, this X-ray. So let me show you the full coronal mass ejection from the SOHO LASCO C3. 19th, you'll see it's quite impressive. And let me show you that same event on the LASCO C2. So this did send energy towards Venus and Earth, and it did impact today. We should be feeling the effects throughout the day, and most likely some of the upper latitudes will be seeing the aurora, so check it out if you live up there. Also wanted to share with you today an interesting new site that I found. It's called SolarHam, and it gives you all information about the Sun. Shows you the X-rays. As you can see, there was a spike back on the 19th, M-class, but today, as you see, there is spiking in the C-class range. So we are getting some C-class flares. I hope everyone's having a good weekend, and if you would like to leave comments, I would love to interact with some people here. And if you like my video, please do so. I appreciate the feedback. Have a great weekend.